Zero Project proudly presents Awardee of the Day, Railway Accessibility in Łódź from Poland. LKA, the railroad company of the Łódź region in Poland, launched a comprehensive accessibility program, including online sign language interpreters and induction loops on trains. Other rail companies are following suit, and representatives of the LKA are involved in developing national guidelines.
We are very proud that our work and our company have received such recognition. We hope that what we offer to passengers with disabilities will one day become a standard.
Says Ewa Racińska-Bulała from LKA.